Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia's capital, is under siege from flash floods. Powerful forces of nature that bring the city to its knees. But Kuala Lumpur is fighting back. A daring construction project will try to bring the mighty floods under control. Massive floodgates across three rivers, 6 kilometers of canals, giant storage ponds, and a state-of-the-art stormwater tunnel that doubles as an underground highway. It will be an epic battle of man versus nature, fought on the front lines of a modern city.